I, Ramses, king of Upper and Lower Egypt, the greatest of all warriors, a lion among men, the great protector, and the fear in the hearts of all foreigners, shall tell you about my victory at Kadesh against the wretched Muwatalli. I went up to Kadesh with my tens of thousands to go against Muwatalli's aggression. I went up with my tens of thousands in four divisions. Me leading the front with the division of Amun, with the division of Ra behind, the division of Fet and Set behind. We went up to Kadesh, and when we were up before Kadesh, we found two wretched Hatti spies sent from the king of Hatti Muwatalli. These spies lied that Muwatalli and his army, with all of his allies and vassals that cost the entire wealth of his kingdom, were not there but up at Aleppo. But yet we discovered that they were near, as they came and sprung a trap upon the division of Ra, while me with the division of Amun were still at camp up ahead. We saw the fear of the division of Ra as they scattered before Muwatalli's terrible three-man chariots. And as my men fled, I stood alone. No officer was with me, no charioteer, no soldier of the army, and no shield bearer. I was alone in their midst, but I stood. I was before them like Set in his moment. I found the mass of chariots in whose midst I was, scattering them before me, my horses. I turned over their great chariots. I trampled their army. Like a lion, I tore them apart. With my bow and with my sword, I trampled them. So much so that my vanguard, my bodyguards, and the scattered division of Ra and Amun gathered back, and we drove back those wretched men of Hatti back to the river, there in which they drowned. And there I saw that wretched Muwatalli hiding in the midst of his men, not even coming forth to fight. We trampled their army so much so that Muwatalli admitted that me, Ramses, was the ruler of all, that he was but a servant, that I slew his hundreds of thousands. And that was my great victory at Kadesh. And thus I brought back the army of Egypt, back to Egypt, with the captives of Muwatalli's terrible army. That was my victory.
Like and subscribe.